Matt from Bourbon Banter's 2020, and I just want to put out there that I said I was going to put out some content on some tastings. I did not put it out. I did record it. It was way too long, so I need to shrink this stuff down. So trying to rush through everything, and you can't rush through it. So I didn't release those videos, but I am going to start releasing some right now, starting off with a gift I got from a friend of mine. Yes, it's not a shape kit. Even better. It is a traveling bottle flight travel kit from Aged and Or. And you can find them at agedandor.com. Normally, I don't look up prices at gifts that are given to me, but it's $38 for the set. And you won't believe what it is. I just unzipped it. It's a skewer case. It is a 4 custom silicone wrapped glass bottles. They're 3 ounces each with a marker that comes with it that you can put what you have in there. Obviously, I'm gonna be on a road trip. And as we get a little closer here, you can see I got a Baker 7. I got a Seagrass. I have the Larceny B521 and I have the Elijah Craig Barrel Proof C921 in there. I will do reviews on there from this for you guys, but I'll do one at a time. It's a great traveling kit. And let me go over the spec sheets that they have on their website. First and foremost, I'm going to go to the spec sheet, but this was a gift from a friend, my buddy Jeff, one of the guys in the triangle of us drinking, the one that got me kind of started in this, along with Jason. He wanted me to, he figured it'd be a great idea. He knows what I'm trying to do with this channel, and I think it's perfect. Everyone needs one of these things. This is great. Instead of lugging around 4 different full bottles clanking around in your suitcase, you got a 3 ounces in these little tiny bottles, and they're protected. Great. This thing is the best thing on earth. And it even comes with a marker so you can write your stuff. You can wipe it off once you're done with that one bottle, rinse it out, put something else in there, you mark it, whatever it is. Perfect. So I'm gonna read off their spec sheet on their website. So what they say is the Bottle Flight Travel Kit is a set of 4 custom silicone wrapped glass bottles designed to transport and share samples of your favorite spirits. You can put whatever you want in there. The flight bottles come in a custom EVA travel case that fits perfectly in any small bag. Look at this, perfect. Fits right in my backpack. And if I want to, I can reach in my backpack that's behind the car seat while I'm driving. Okay, no I don't. So EVA, I think the EVA means extended vehicular something. It's something meaning that extra travel type thing. And it also says here, an Agent Orange glass marker. This is what the marker is. It's white. You can write on the dark glasses because it shows a lot better. And it comes with marker comes with each case. Enables you to temporarily identify your spirits. So this is coming off their website. So I'm being specific. Like I said, this is what I get from their website to everybody else. The spec sheet is, it's a 3 ounce max capacity bottle, TSA approved, travel compliant. Protective travel case with a carry loop. There's the carry loop, but just put it in the bag. Measurement indicator on each side of the bottle. It has 1 ounce, 2 ounce, 3 ounce. Perfect, depending if you want something specific in there. The silicone sleeves on each bottle for aesthetics and additional protection. This sleeve, in case you drop it or whatever, it's protected. You don't have no chance of breaking that glass inside there, that bottle. It's a labeling window. If you can see, got the window right here, label. The other side is how many ounces. It's a marker. Perfect. It's a wide mouth for easy filling. If you want, you can take 2 of these things out, put them side by side, and you can load up 2 cigars. So if you're a cigar and a whiskey person, you got 2 bottles of whatever your favorite whiskeys, and you can have a couple cigars in there. Very protected, secured, zipped up. This is a great traveling case. Great product, highly recommend it. One thing you don't do is you don't leave this sitting on the table for your 15-month-old grandson to grab it. This is what happens. Had a little chase with that little guy. Got him. And told him he wasn't allowed to have it. He was cool with it. I love this thing. Fits so nice. I used to lug bottles around. So if you got a half a bottle and it's just clanking around, takes up so much space, you got it right here. Perfect for traveling, TSA compliant. What more could you ask for? This is great. So I will do, you guys got at least 4 tastings coming up. You got the Baker's Seagrass, Larceny B521, and Elijah Craig Barrel Proof C921 coming your way. If you like this, like, subscribe, and share, and follow me on Instagram, Bourbon Banters 2020. Thanks, peace, we'll talk to you guys later.